Now we have to make a metric ring. And chain two. This one it is count at say double crochet, and now we have to do the second double crochet into the ring. And chain one. It is count as a set, and we have to do 7 more set, and total will be 8 in total. So into the ring, one double crochet, one double crochet, chain one, one double crochet, one more, and chain one. And chain one. Now we have to tie it. And here the first one and the second, and we will do a slip stitch here to join. And we do a chain one for secure. Lift a tail. And cut it. Row round two. Grab the color yarn. Make a slip stitch. Let me search for it. Each one we they have to get one gap, two and three, and four. 23. Same base. Chain 2. Chain 1 base, 1 double crochet, 1 more, round 3, slip stitch, chain 3, 2 and 3. You can see the 2 chain spay here. 2 chain spay here. Yeah. So we will do the crochet here. This 3 chain is kind as a double crochet, so we are going to do 5 more here. 1, 2, 3. 4 and 5. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 double crochet in the base. The next gap here, 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now, 1, 2, and 3. Chain 1. Grab some yarn, the color you need. Chain 1, can see here have 6 stitch and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into the same stitch. One single crochet. The next one, one single crochet. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next one here. Do one double crochet. Pull through two. Okay, so now we move to the next shell here. And here we do the same 6 single crochet, and here 1 double crochet. Six. chain one into the same stitch, one single crochet. To the next stitch, one single crochet. To the next stitch, one single crochet. One half double crochet. Pull through to the next one. Half double crochet. Double crochet. Next one, one more. Into this one, we will make the corner one truffle. Pull through two, pull through two, pull through two, a truffle, chain two, and we will do one more truffle into the same stitch. Pull through two, pull through two, to the next stitch, one double crochet. One double crochet to the next stitch. And this one will be one half double crochet to the stitch. One single crochet. One single crochet, and one single crochet. So you can see it is the corner. And this one, one half double crochet. Single crochet. Two. Three. Next one will be half double crochet, double crochet. Double crochet. Chain two, truffle, slip stitch into the same stitch. One single crochet. To the corner stitch, one single crochet. Chain two and one single crochet.